looking at a season, you look at how they do in the Europeans, because that sets you up. She's setting up for a combination right here, triple S. Look at the size of this element right here. Two-footed it, stepped out of it. A double toe that will not count.
That's a disaster for her in this, at this point.
She's been so solid here. You'd think that she just breezed through this short program. Looks like she's a little uptight here going into the next jump. Triple loop.
Ooh.
Single.
Oh, that's what's called a popping of the jump. That just means opening up, not getting anywhere beyond a certain point on it, and the kind of thing that every skater just dreads.
Nerves play such a part in these Olympic Games. Sometimes you'll just be so relaxed in practice, you'll come out with a short program, and adrenaline kicks in, you start to overthink things.
You want so badly to start it from the top, and it's do or die. You don't have another chance. One shot at each element.
And that's a layback that certainly is not top rate at all.
Second at the European Championships behind Irina Slutskaya. Disastrous short program, making too many mistakes to build any points. She'll be lucky to be able to compete in the long program. I'm sure she's devastated.
You know, on top of that, even the elements were not there. The spiral combination was a third-rate combination. It's like that she just hasn't been able to pull herself up beyond the rank of second, third, or fourth through all of this time.
This combination has been so good for her all week. Just picked down hard. I don't think she got the lift she really wanted. Still not bad in the air, but look on the way down. She just ran out of time. Two-footed there. Skates do not like going sideways, and they didn't then. The loop jump, she really, really needed this. She goes up. Body goes, nope, not going to go there. Comes down on 2 feet. Basically, no value there. She gets no points for that. Again, just every nightmare you have coming to the Olympics came true for Elena Sokolova.
A shell-shocked looking Sokolova awaiting her scores.
Her technical score is 21.13 points.
And her total, 46.69, 7th place. 20.